this is AugustusLarch. Here's a little, another little showcase of scythe mowing. Nothing that'll beat this for cutting a wide area where you can't really drive a tractor, or if you don't have a tractor, you just keep it side blade nice and sharp. You can cut down all this underbrush. Changes the habitat in the area. Here's one stem plant left. You always get a few strays. Thanks for watching. This is AugustusLarch.